What's cracking, Jump Nation family? It's your boy here, Rushy S, aka the Jump Rope Coach. In today's video, I'm gonna be unboxing the tech rope. This rope we've been working on for now nearly 6 to 8 months. I'm looking forward to showing you what this can actually do. I'm gonna show you what it comes with and how to set it up and get started the right way. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this video. Right guys, so we're gonna do the unboxing of the tech rope right now. What you're gonna see is we've got the customary Hallmark branding Rush Athletics tech rope in this orange color, and it kind of has this theme of orange going through the rope. Then you're gonna see the features that it has as well down at the bottom. So you've got Bluetooth, it's got a number of skips, so it counts the number of skips, the revolutions. You can also calculate your calories once you start working with the app, which we'll get to. Then you've got an average speed, which shows you how many revolutions per minute. Then you've got skipping duration, so you can literally have a timer, like a stop clock on the rope itself, which is here as well, so you've got a clock as well. Then you've also got the fat burn, so that again works with the app. And then you've got target, so we'll get to that all in more detail. If you switch it around here, you've then got some additional details, which I've just gone through. And down here, you've got a few bits of information about the app itself, what you're gonna download, and then also to make sure that you keep away from children, very young children anyway, as we do with all our ropes. So, cool little image here, and then just typical branding of Rush. So when we open up this rope, guys, when you do this, I'll move this to the side now, is you're gonna see the ropes on one side of the box, and then you're gonna see the cords on the other side. So straight away, here is the orange cord, and then you see the black one. So you guys get to choose which ones you prefer to use. If you like the orange to mix with this kind of accent, you can. If you want the black, to be honest with you, they're both the same. Inside these wires, you're gonna see, actually, it is a, if I can find the edge of it, you're gonna see a wire rope inside. I don't know if you can catch it on the camera, but you see the wire rope, and then on the outside, you've got a kind of plastic coating, like a vinyl coating. And you're gonna see later on when I come to using it while we use this material. But for now, there's your two ropes. Then when it comes to the actual rope itself, one of the ropes will come with a display with a one button kind of function. Then this bit is the actual mechanism which allows the kind of system inside to calculate your revolutions. What you're gonna do is you're gonna put your rope through here, which I'll show you again just coming up. Then what's really kind of key and what we really like about this rope is this actual foam handle grip. So we went with this to make sure, for one, the rope doesn't slip out, and two, you guys just have a very comfortable feel whilst using the rope. It's super important, guys, that you don't drop this on the floor. So that's why we went with this kind of grip. And these actually have some indentations as well to make sure you get a really clasp, like a good clasp and a good grip on it. Then on this handle, the one that has a display, you're then gonna have this little cap which comes off, and you're gonna have your batteries go inside here. So we'll put the batteries in later on when we set it all up, but I'll put that on the side. On the other handle, what you're gonna see is the Rush Athletics branding. Again, the same handle otherwise with the mechanism, and there is no battery in this rope. That is pretty much the unboxing, guys. It's very simple. We feel like it's very neat, very easy to kind of transport as well. We're gonna get straight to how to set this up. Take a look at the instruction manual that comes with it. This is really important. This video is gonna serve as like a quick start guide to help you see what's inside the box and how to set it up, but please do read this. It does show you a lot kind of more in-depth information on how to use the app, how to set it up with the batteries. If you're unsure about anything to do with, you know, your exercises and reading any kind of information on your app, just make sure you do read this. But for quick purposes, we're gonna go straight into this. I'm gonna set this up now. So what you need to do is you're gonna unscrew the cap on the rope or the handle that has the display, like I mentioned before. So when you unscrew this, so the rope requires AAA batteries. You can use any brand. What you're gonna do is you're gonna put in the positive side in first. What you wanna make sure you do is put the cap in real flush, guys, because you've got the other end of the battery mechanism inside here. So you screw in the cap and you'll hear the rope start to sound. So at this moment in time, I don't know if you can catch it on camera, but the clock comes up as like a default 11:59. This just has to get synced with your phone. So as soon as you do the app syncing, which we'll come to next, you're gonna see this then come like become the real time. It will pick up the time on your phone and it'll be able to kind of sync with that. Right, so I'm gonna quickly take you through the functions like in a quick start like mode. The first one, when you see the skipping guy, that's your number of skips. So as these spin and twist, you're gonna start to see the revolutions go up when you're using the rope. The second function, when you press it once, you're gonna see the calories burnt. So that's the fire symbol. When you press it one more time, you then get the average speed, which comes up here. So as you go really fast, you're gonna see obviously the average speed go up. When you press it again one more time, this is the timer. Now, if you were to hold it down here, you can start to set the timer. So you can set it as 1 minute, for example. You can set it as 2 minutes. And then when you're ready, you just hold it down. It'll give you a countdown. And then you'll see that the 2 minutes now starts to count down. So you'll just start skipping and it'll give you 2 minutes as your target time to skip for. When you're basically done with that, your next function with these kind of target numbers again, if you hold down the button, you can then set the target number of skips. So you have 100, 200, 300, for example, 400, and then you hold it down again, it counts down. And then as you start to spin and skip, you can see now the revolutions start to go down. When you get to the end, when you get to zero, it's gonna give you another beep to let you know that you've finished and you've reached your target. Once you're done with that, the last one is the timer. It tells you how long you've actually had the device on for and been skipping. So here you are, 2 minutes, for example, could be 10 minutes. Just another little way of just figuring out how long you've been skipping for. So there you have it, guys. That's how you just use the rope and the functions. One key button, it's real simple. The functions are really easy to understand. When we set up with the app, you're gonna see how you can visually see your results and your targets, and I'm gonna show you how it looks in hand and in use. On the box, on the packaging, you're gonna see the QR code. You can just scan it with your phone. And once you're downloading that, I'm gonna get the split screen here. You're gonna see my phone as I download it. Once it's downloaded, the first thing you're gonna see is a login screen. You need to go ahead and create your own account and register. You can use your email or personal email or whatever it is, then create a password. Once you're inside the app, you're gonna see some options to then start to set it all up. You're gonna go into pairing the device mode. You're then gonna hold down the button on the rope. And once you start to see the blue light flashing, that's when you know it's kind of syncing up to your phone. So let it sync for a little while. It might take about 20 seconds, might take 15 seconds, depending on how quickly your phone can sync it. Once it's all synced up, that's when you need to start to enter in your personal details. You could put your real name, your nickname, whatever it is, then your stats, so your age, whether you're male or female, your height, your weight. That's gonna help you set up everything you need with the calorie count, the fat burning count. The next function you're then gonna come to when you open up the options on your left-hand side is you're gonna start to see that you can actually set targets for your rope. So you can set the number of skips, or you can set the calories, or you can set the duration. So depending on how you like to train, if you're someone who likes to just wanna do a session for 1,000 skips, you can set the kind of limit to 1,000 and you can press okay. And then when you're ready, you start to skip, and then actually your rope will beep and warn you when you've just completed 1,000 skips. Otherwise, what you're gonna see in the app, guys, you're gonna see the analysis of your workouts. You're gonna see how many calories you've burned, measure from the last month or the last year, which is really cool. And you can start to see figures of your workouts. Another cool feature is if you're working out with friends and they also have this rope, you can set their rope to your app and you can actually sync it all up and you can compare results together. Cool, guys, I'm gonna quickly show you how to set up the rope now, actually, by putting the cord in. So it's quite simple. You've got a mechanism here with two holes. You're gonna put the rope through one of the holes, you're gonna loop it back, put it through the other, and you're just gonna tighten it. It's as simple as that. Obviously, if you wanna make the rope shorter, you're gonna push through more on one side, pull it through here. Once you've got your right, I would say, measurement, it's worth kind of then trimming the rope down, but only when you guys are real certain that you do like the feel of it. Because actually, when you do start to skip, you don't want too much excess rope coming out here. It's gonna get in the way. You won't really feel that good. Right, guys, so I'm gonna show you exactly what this rope does, how it looks in hand. I've already synced it up with my app. Nathan behind the camera is just gonna get you some nice close-ups. And we're just gonna show you what it can do. Like I said, you're gonna quickly see that you could do most of your freestyle movements. You could do your crossovers, your double unders. And even though you have this mechanism, which obviously helps the app work, helps you count your revolutions and speed, you're gonna see you can do some real cool stuff with this bad boy. Straight away, you can see if I wanna start with a basic kind of boxer step, there's a really smooth action on the rope. By having the vinyl kind of coating on the outside, it does feel like a very good speed rope. It has a very nice weight around the handles. The handles itself are quite weighted anyway, because you've got obviously the battery inside them. But by having this foam grip,
definitely won't slip out the hand. Even if you get sweaty, it won't slip. And you can hear by the sound of the rope that you do get a really nice, crisp motion with the rope. Guys, that is a quick workout done. 748 skips just now. That was in about 5 minutes. It says fat burning, actually gives you the grams, 12 grams of fat burnt. That's based on my stats. It's got 85 calories burnt, and it's got my skipping speed or revolutions per minute as 129 revolutions per minute. That is my kind of average speed. And you saw there, I was just doing basic footwork, did some crossovers, some double unders, double under crossovers. And that's it, guys. That's how easy this is to use. This app is really like useful. Like I said, it's gonna help you change your game. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed that unboxing, that review, and make sure you do catch us June the 1st for the pre-order. So June the 1st, guys, be sure to be there on our website, www.rushathletics.co.uk. Make sure you also subscribe to my emailing list, because I will be giving you out a unique discount code for the release of this rope. And we've also got new colorways coming of our infamous Legacy Heavy Rope. So guys, without further ado, I'm going to check you in the next video. If you have any other questions, please comment down below and I will get back to you. So without further ado, take care of yourself, skip the treadmill, stay safe. Peace.